am going to sing this week in seminar. I am really nervous and wish I could just get it over with.
Wow. I thought you liked to sing and perform. Why are you doing it if it makes you worry so much or feel so bad?
I do love it. I seem to love it more when it's over though, you know?
What do you find yourself worrying about the most?
I worry about forgetting my words, making mistakes, and not singing the way I do in practice and in lessons. I mess up all the time. I'm such a loser.
I'm sorry you are getting so worked up. I didn't know you always mess up, and I certainly didn't know you were a loser. Wow.
I just wish I could go in there and sing it perfectly, like I hear it in my head. I don't want to make any mistakes because if I do, I feel even worse and end up wanting to quit.
This may sound silly, but is it possible to perform perfectly? That sounds a little unreasonable.
Well, if I can't start performing perfectly, I may as well give up singing altogether.
What's wrong with singing a plain old good performance? You are acting as if you have already arrived and should be singing like Renee Fleming. You are only a sophomore, aren't you?
Well, yes. I guess I didn't think of it that way. I remember my teacher saying once that our performances were just snapshots in time, documenting our progress along the way. Maybe I should take the pressure off myself for being perfect, rely on my practice, and just do my best for today.
That sounds like a great idea. Maybe doing so will help you be less nervous, and you can enjoy your performances, even before they are over.
Thanks for talking with me today. You made a lot of sense. Do you think we could talk again sometime?
Sure. Have a great performance in seminar this week and remember, do your best and have fun.
I will. See ya.
Bye.